everyone, welcome back to the summer term. I hope you all had a restful Easter. So it's all obviously slightly different this term, but what we are going to do is we are going to set you challenges as a PE department. But this is all going to be based around fitness, and it's all going to be based around your block of work that you would be doing if you were at school. So based around your athletics, tennis, and your cricket. Okay, so the first challenge, what we are going to set is, this weekend was meant to be the London Marathon, but obviously because of COVID, it has been postponed. So we have a new challenge for you where house points are up for grabs. Over the next 10 days, we want you to take the challenge of completing 26.2 miles, which is the equivalent of what they would be running this Sunday in the London Marathon. You can either walk or run, walking the dog, going out for a run, whatever, okay? But that is your challenge.
All we ask is you write down what you do in the assignment found in your PE classroom.
And juniors, we'd like you to take on a challenge of a half marathon, 13.1 miles.
Okay, so that's the challenge. If you manage to run or walk 26.2 miles over the next 10 days, then you will be rewarded with 5 house points. If you manage 18 miles over the next 10 days, then you will be awarded 3 house points. And if you manage 13.1 miles, which is half a marathon, still a very good distance, then you will be rewarded with 2 house points. So there's your challenge. Go for it.
Make sure you fill out the document in your classroom. It's all been assigned to you individually, so you don't need to make a copy. And best of luck.